do it. Yo, what's up, Scope? Menuing. And even Japanese. Right. That is quite a wide variety, to be fair. Thanks, Six Rock. +118 with the death, that's fucking sick. Yeah, no snowy hot dogs here. Because it is an abomination. Pretty great, Safi, thank you. Just the GL. And the follow account is, I haven't been streaming that long, so I can't really expect to be huge just yet. Came about because I heard the word wiffle and was like, that's a fucking stupid word. I like it though. And then it just kind of stuck, I don't know. I've had it for like a few years now. More than that, actually. It's from when I was like 14. And I just never changed it. And I don't mind it, but I do get jealous of people with cool names. Like, I think Zem's name's really good. For example. And, let me think of... I feel like I can't point out someone whose name I really like without sounding like I'm sucking their dick. So, I'm gonna leave that. Sentence hanging. That was a bad PR, by the way, if you didn't notice. Don't worry about the summon quest rules, as long as it's not like super troll. I don't really care, as I've told people. Like, we've had 3 Nightcore songs so far today, so I wouldn't worry, as long as you're not mean-spirited about it. I mean, it was probably fast because like I was expecting another round of dudes, so I don't know like how to explain it. You guys probably know what I'm talking about, but safe. Jesus. Everyone who's answered so far is actually younger than me. That's kind of scary. I'm getting old. Oh. It's pretty hot. Yeah, when you die, the mission ends early. Like, on PS2, usually you would quit out of the mission there, but you can't do that on PS3, so you have to die instead. Nice. Yeah, 16 to 19 makes sense for me. I feel like there are a lot of people below that on Twitch though as well. Like, certain streamers definitely don't have anyone over 12 watching them. Awkward, yep. I mean, a lot of people who watch the Yogscast have been watching the Yogscast for years. And, like, I grew up with that, you know? That's... Yeah, me too, Six Rock. God, those were the days. Waiting for the next Shadow of Israfel. I kind of stopped watching them a while ago, quite a long time ago. But when Shadow of Israfel was still going, that was like my height of fandom, I guess. I think we have different definitions of catchy, Tams. I'm sorry. The fucking... I recognize the Voldemort quote from the laugh video. Yeah. Not a fan. A Apologies. Gave it a shot though. To Scrunchless. 1 hour into the stream. That's pretty good. Yeah. That's why I thought I recognized it, because did it sample the Police song? That makes sense. I'm gonna be really low on shot cannon ammo now. That sucks, because like Courtney's little wave thing didn't catch all the boxes. That's a gold.
We'll have to carry on our next summer. It's called Bless This Acid House.
Yeah, this bass is pretty good. I literally always do that. I need to practice this so much. That's fine. Cheers to the GL Boomer. What's up, man? There is a sick pace happening right now, but there's still quite a lot of the game to go. I'm gonna go for a tactic clip. I'm not gonna go for the new strat. I don't need to. Yeah, cheers to the follows, guys. Cheers to the bits, Clank speeds. The 5. I'm gonna take my headphones off. Don't go crazy on song requests. You know the drill. Because I kinda wanna focus. As I say, still a lot of run to go, so we'll see. Good crash site. can still die to Nefarious. Because I have to do V4 and I have to get it right. I learnt the setup today, like this morning. So, you never know. That's not the shot cannon. That's fine. Fucked it up. It's an 18-second PB. It's fucking great. It's not good yet, though. Thanks, guys. It was definitely a music that did it, Tans.